Former First Lady Rosalynn Carter has dementia. The Carter Center announced the diagnosis today. They say the 95-year-old is living at home still with her husband, former President Jimmy Carter, who began home hospice care in February. The former First Lady made mental health advocacy her platform while in the White House.